Boxing Day!
There we go.
Josh!
Okay, and we're all chilling at Grandma and Grandad's. We've had some food. Mm-hmm. Now David wants to know what's happening later. Because David and Ebs are coming back to our house. Say hello, everybody. I'll get the chocolate actually. I'll get in. Basically, there's two houses and we're trying to fit everyone in. Oh, hi. I'm just going to go see what Ebs and Lolly are doing. Hello.
Hey.
Where's Lolly?
Don't ask.
Oh.
I accidentally put false nails on her with glue and
accidentally.
Yeah. And then I've had to pull them off and she's having like a tantrum and like.
Oh. Lolly?
I've pulled them off.
Yeah.
What happened?
Ebby tortured me.
Look, you said I could do your nails.
Yes, sir. And you pulled them off and it hurt. I fell.
You
had to pull them off.
Yeah. I didn't think it
would
hurt.
You didn't think
it would hurt? No, I thought it would just slide
them
up.
Right.
Yeah. Sorry.
And I got glue in my cut.
Right, have fun, no nail glue. Oh my gosh. That's so cool.
Oh, my charger?
Yeah, look at the charger. Well done.
It scared me. I thought there was a spider next
to me. She's wearing the dog's coat.
Yeah.
Josh, let's see your coat.
Kate says
it can sleep out of 15. That's
nice of her. Nobody else even thought
I could sleep on this room. Oh,
my nice sister wouldn't even think of that.
We've ventured out. There is freezing water falling from the sky. We're all confused in the shop.
We need, like, heel hoops and a coat or something like that.
Well, I think, what about quavers?
You keep skips. Mentioning this quavers. I don't see the skips.
That.
2 minutes after that.
Now.
3 or 4 minutes after that, they put the pizzas in. Right. No, 5 minutes after that, they put the pizzas in. Then everything will be ready.
I need to do something really interesting, you two.
Punch him in the face.
No.
Oh, you're great for your pleasure.
Oh.
There's one time in course. I said I would now eat a banana for 5 minutes. And I did. And nobody said anything. They couldn't understand what was going on. I feel like I should be driving fast and aggressively.
Shannon's making me watch a film later. We're going to have nice tissues.
I've got fancy tissues.
It's Boxing Day evening.
Shannon's still sorting out her room with all her new Christmas things. And we have, as you've seen, a few extra house guests tonight. I think for the next couple of nights. And they're in there, I think. Joshua's in there asleep. Bethany's in here, but she's going to have to give her room up. For Uncle David. Don't know where you're sleeping, do you?
I think
Shannon's room. Okay. And then Ebony and Lauren will be in there. My little boy on my floor. He's actually dropping off. I didn't think that would happen. Joshua's in his room asleep. And I think Lauren and Ebs are in the bathroom. Doing makeup. It's been a nice day. Oh, I'm in the middle of making scrambled eggs when I went to do that. It's been a nice day with the family today, with my mum and dad, sister and brother, and my niece. And I don't know what those plans are for tomorrow.
Me and Epps got into Shannon's makeup. Hello. I'm going to get filmed.
Abby!
Me and Emma's going to Shelly's makeup. This is me.
Oh, I look really bad. I look like a disease.
You don't look that bad.
Wait, okay. Let's show them the...
Yeah? Shall we show us doing this?
What's
this
9 is... plus 10? 21.
The win!
I'm going to text EE saying, hey, EE.
What? Oh, I like to text EE. It's rude not to. Even though it's orange.
Let me turn the light.
Am I orange? Evan is orange.
Rude.
Like, interesting. Like, interesting. Color. This is like an interesting colour. Like, totally.
Ready?
I think so. It might not load up. Isn't it? Okay, so putting scary makeup on, easy. Taking it off, however, not so easy.
Where's my glasses?
They're in your glasses.
Like, oh my god.
Yes. Shall we go watch a movie?
Yes.
What should we watch?
Oh no.
Can you help me, seriously, because I might be sleeping like this for a few weeks, if not.
It's like your
cappuccino.
Hey, oh, Captain Jack.
Isn't she?
She doesn't need to see it.
Wait, no, not Mum, Dad, probably. Right, so let's do some pics. No, don't be.
No, let's take selfies, right?
Wait, okay.
Hey, oh, Captain Jack.
Wait, I'm not done. Now I'm